Authorities continue their investigation at a Westerly home after an hours-long hazmat situation there. Police had been called to that home on Ashaway Road twice over the weekend for an intruder. Well, no intruder was found, but officers did find several suspicious items. They say it included chemicals and wiring. Westerly police ordered a psychological evaluation for the tenant there. Right now, there's no word on any possible charges.